been working all my life, but getting nowhere fast. Paying national insurance and all that income tax. Now they say the money in my pension pot is spent. I gotta work for longer and pay more in before I get a cent. Well, there's lazy bastards on the dole that don't get up till late, but they still got time to sell some drugs outside the schoolyard gate. Then they're down the bookies or the boozer for a drink, while the rest of us are working hard to try and make ends meet. The household bills are going up but never coming down. The council tax and water rates have left me with a frown. The electric bill is now so high it costs an arm and leg. Soon you'll have to be a millionaire to fry a freaking egg. Well, there's an unmarried mother down the road with a fourth kid on the way. She's got a nice new flat with all my cons for which she doesn't pay. The kids have all got mobile phones and a 40-inch TV, and all the new computer games paid for by you and me. They're all taking the piss out of the working folk who made this country what it is. They made this country great and paid for the welfare state. There's a European gentleman living on the council estate. He's brought his mum, dad, wife and kids over to cohabitate. He's got them working cash in hand but not are paying tax. He's building a house in his own country by sending the money back. There's scrangers all on benefits or invalidity, like by the chap who's on the sick because he's got a dodgy knee. He signed off work because he says the pain is very sharp, but on Saturday you'll find him playing football in the park. Country what it is. They made this country great and paid for the welfare state. They're all taking the piss out of the working folk who made this country what it is. They made Great Britain great and paid for the welfare state.